Hey, kids. We're working on a 1967 Sears Gilera. It's stuck. She is stuck. And I gotta take the head off. So we're gonna have to take some of the stuff off. Auxiliary. Ow! Handlebar just smashed me in the head. I don't know why this one. Oh boy, I hate when that happens. What the hell fell out of there? I think a small spring fell out of there. Let me see. So, oh man, it could be anywhere. Really? Darn. Where? Heavens. We gotta put a new throttle cable on this anyway, but I'm pretty sure that. Oh, well, that's good. That, this choke deal. There's a spring on there. When I picked this bike up, I knew right up. Oh boy, there's water. Why isn't that? Oh, yeah, that's a different size? Are you kidding me? so smaller. Huh.
They look like a 12 or a 13.
Let's see.
Don't be dipped.
Is the oil feed to the top of the cylinder head. Okay. Beat out. Alright. So, time to separate the. Here it comes. Oh boy, we can point on that. That's alright, we gotta. That's what we gotta sop right there. Sop all that oil up. That's odd that it's there. This has been stuck a while. Oh my. Let's grab some. No. I don't know how. But, yeah, the one. One of these push rock. Yeah, kind of be careful where you go in. There's one. It's for the. These two cross over. Like so. It don't look that bad. It really don't. But it's stuck. She is stuck. And yeah. Figure this out. So, let's do this first, before we go too crazy. Here. See if that fits in there. And it does. And now, what we are going to do here is lightly tap. Rumpf. Oh. All right. We're gonna have to go a little bit nuclear option. A little bit nuclear. See if that heat'll break it loose. Hopefully. Huh. Tools. I don't know. This doesn't move much. Mark those before I pull them out. Okay. Man, that baby's tight.
Tight, tight, tight.
This doesn't always work. Sometimes. Not all the time. What was that? Huh. I wonder what that was. Oh, okay, I got it. Oh, the man moved. Swinging a miss. Oh, I think we got movement. Yeah, we do. We're getting it past that. Past that. Rust line there. I gotta put a something there to getting there. It's close. I need something bigger. Bigger. Soft, but big. Big and soft. Where is my wedge? Stuck. Oh. Shoot. It's at the bottom dead center. Bottom dead center. Shoot. These are pretty simple bikes. There's not a whole lot to them. And somehow I gotta get that kickstand up so I can take and put it in gear and so I can hoist the doggone cylinder up. Thank you. Yeah, don't do this at home. There we go. So, let's put it in gear. Oil pass, oozing past the rings there. Yeah, just narrow enough if it would fit in there. Thank you. out a little bit.
Boy, she is a fighter. This piston is a fighter.
Rings are stuck. Come on,
looks like a new piston, though. Piston. It's 51. Tell. Where's the flashlight? Yeah, 51.960. All right. I don't feel any weird movement up and down. So, I'll take this piston out and doctor her up.
Put her back to this furnace.
I'll see you guys in a little bit. Gotta be careful with this. Just to get the rings to move and spread a little bit. Hopefully this is going to there we go. That side loose. This side still a little tight. Just gotta be gentle. Don't wanna break any rings. Ah!
gap. Let's see it. There it is.
Gap on the oil ring at all. It's gotta be there.